is gonna be fun. Yeah, one of the big problems with Youmu is basically you really can't hold back. The only chance of winning. Yuyoku's cold hearted, wonderful. And it's our favorite swimming lady. He must enjoy this dance a bit too much. Sure, blame her. Why don't you? So, what's the capacity of heaven then? Yep. Yes. Yep. Huh? Okay, it is Seneca. I don't think you ever face any guys in this game. Or maybe in some games, but it seems to be mostly girls. Girls slaying girls. Logic. That's not off to a good start. One big problem I have with Youmus are projectiles. It's just not that usable as I'd like them to be. And she defends a bit too much. As you come to think of it, I don't think I've seen the other characters really defend that much as she does. And unfortunately, defending that much can actually backfire on you. You start to get pushed back a lot. Like so. And then you lose a life, like so. Come on, it's not a break period. There isn't a break period. Sheesh. Time this way. Well, I just want to get rid of this form as fast as possible in all of her forms. I didn't have any cards I thought I would. Well, at least I can do a test of something, hopefully. What will I be testing? Whether a certain type of move. Well, actually, I didn't want to go in the air. At all, I wanted to be on the ground. How was I in the air? Get away from her. Sheesh. What I want to do. I want to do this move. I want to see if I actually hit her if I do this. And would you stop going in the air? Youmu is not designed for dashing back and forth at all.